opportunity to drive this truck. He's been making a name for himself winning wheelies all year, and just been watching him trying to learn how the truck handles these wheelies. So I went out there, did the same thing he did, just landed right on the back, same way he does. And it's pretty awesome feeling.
awesome. You know, what better way to put this Summit Racing Equipment Bigfoot 21 in the winner's circle, St. Louis style racing? Hey, you know, I figured it was a shoo-in. So, you know, we pulled it off. I can't thank everybody back at the shop enough. All the great fans, all our sponsors, and you know, this is great. We everybody knows we lost a great person last year, a longtime teammate and friend, Ron Bachman. This one's for you, buddy. Love you, babe. My wife, Susan. Couldn't be here without her.
Yeah, that right-hand racing lane was just a little off. I hit that thing trying to beat Kreg, and, you know, it sent me, bounced a little weird, and I ended up rolling all the way over, went for a ride, back on the wheels again. It's all for you guys. It's all for the fans.
Yeah, I got my great crew guy, Joe, out here. He helped me change my tire out, got back, be a fast loser, so I came back here and end up going, saw Kreg in the final corner just ahead of me, so I had to go all out. Ramp threw me a little crooked, landed kind of sideways, just drove out of it right into the dumpster. That's how I get awesome carnage like this.
Okay, in all seriousness, TMB TV fans, this man right here, this is Joe, and he is the superstar tonight. He is the lone crewman down here, and he is kicking it. So, yeah, this dude.
Do you love monster trucks? TheMonsterBlog.com is your premier source for monster truck coverage, including video, photos, and much more. Find events in your area with our industry-wide events calendar. Like us at facebook.com/TheMonsterBlog for exclusive content. Subscribe to us at youtube.com/TheMonsterBlog to see TMB TV, the very best monster truck television anywhere. For all your monster truck information, TheMonsterBlog.com, where we know monster trucks.